the Porsche Panamera lineup continues to grow as the company has introduced the new Panamera Turbo SE Hybrid Sport Turismo. Besides having one of the longest names in Los Angeles, the car packs a high-tech plug-in hybrid powertrain that consists of a twin-turbo 4.0-liter V8 engine, a 14.1 kWh lithium-ion battery, and electric motor that develops 136 PS, 100 kW. This enables the car to produce a combined maximum output of 680 PS, 500 kW, and 850 Nm, 626 lb-ft, of torque. Those are impressive performance figures for a plug-in hybrid, and they show at the track as the all-wheel drive Wagon can accelerate from 0 to 100 km per hour, 0 to 62 miles per hour, in 3.4 seconds before hitting a top speed of 310 km per hour, 192 miles per hour. Those aren't the only good numbers, as the model consumes 3.0 liters/100 kilometers, 78.4 miles per gallon US, 94.1 miles per gallon UK, and can travel up to 49 kilometers, 30.4 miles, on electricity alone. Of course, to get the best mileage, owners will have to keep the battery charged, and that can take between 2.4 and 6 hours.